An EKG is a simple test that we obtain initially that prompts us to do a more of a testing. If the EKG is abnormal, we often do a stress test. It could be a treadmill stress test if you don't have significant risk factors, or it could be a stress test with nuclear agents, which is more sensitive and specific at picking up a disease if you do have significant risk factors. So there are many types of stress tests. It could be a stress echocardiogram, or a simple EKG.